Take me out to the ball game. Take me out to the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jacks.
Excuse me.
Yes?
Are you the manager for the El Paso Venzor baseball team?
Well, yes, I am. Can I help you?
Oh, great. I just love baseball. I'm so excited to see the Venzors play.
Well, that's great. That's great.
Gotta admit, I'm a little nervous.
Nervous? Why is that?
I don't know the players' names.
Oh, well, that's easy to learn.
It is?
Well, sure.
Do you think you could teach me their names?
Well, sure I could.
Oh, great!
But you know, strange as it may seem, they're giving ball players nowadays very peculiar names.
Yes, what funny names?
Nicknames, pet names. Now, on the El Paso team, we have who's on first, what's on second, I don't know who's on third.
That's what I'm trying to find out. I want you to tell me the names of the players on the El Paso team.
Well, I'm telling you. Who's on first, what's on second, I don't know who's on third.
You know the fellow's names?
Yes.
Well, then who's on first?
Yes.
I mean the fellow on first base.
Who?
The fellow playing first base for El Paso.
Who?
The guy on first.
Who is on first?
What are you asking me for?
I'm not asking you, I'm telling you. Who is on first?
I'm trying to find out. Who's on first?
Who is on first?
I'm asking you who's on first.
Well, I can't change. That's the man's name.
That's whose name?
Yes.
Well, go ahead and tell me.
Who?
The first baseman.
Who?
The guy on first base.
Who is on first?
Have you got a first baseman on first?
Certainly.
And who's playing first?
Absolutely.
When you pay off the first baseman every month, who gets the money?
Every dollar of it. Well, why not? The man's entitled to it.
Who is?
Well, yes.
So who gets it?
Why shouldn't he? Sometimes his wife comes down and collects it.
Whose wife?
Absolutely. After all, the man earns it.
Who does?
Certainly.
All I'm trying to find out is what's the guy's name on first base?
Oh, no. What is on second base?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
That's what I'm trying to find out.
Well, don't change the players around.
I'm not changing nobody.
Now take it easy, bro.
What's the guy's name on first base?
What's the guy's name on second base?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know.
Oh, he's on third. We're not talking about him.
How did I get on third base?
We mentioned his name.
If I mention the third baseman's name, who did I say is on third?
Oh, no. Who's playing first?
Stay off of first, will you?
Well, what do you want me to do?
I want to know, what's the fella's name on third base?
What's on second?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know.
He's on third.
Back on third again.
Well, I can't change their names.
Let's just stay on third base, okay?
Okay. What do you want to know?
What is the fella's name on third base?
What's the fella's name on second
I'm
base?
I'm not asking who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know.
Third base.
You got an outfield?
Sure.
El Paso's got a good outfield?
Absolutely.
The left fielder's name.
Why?
I don't know. I just thought I'd ask you.
Well, I just thought I'd tell you.
Then tell me who's playing left field.
Who's playing first?
Stay out of the infield, will ya?
Well, stop saying their names.
I want to know, what's the fella's name on third base? What's the fella's name in left field?
What's on second?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know.
Third base. God. Now take it easy, bro. Take it easy.
The left fielder's name.
Why?
Because.
No, he's in center field. God.
You got a pitcher on the team?
Well, wouldn't this be a fine team without a pitcher?
I don't know. Tell me the pitcher's name.
Tomorrow.
You don't want to tell me today?
I'm telling you, bro.
Go ahead.
Tomorrow.
What time?
What time what?
What time tomorrow you're gonna tell me who's pitching?
Now listen. Who is not pitching? Who is
I'll break your arm and say who's on first!
What are you asking me?
I want to know what's the pitcher's
what's
name!
What's on second?
I don't know!
Third base! Yes?
Catcher's name.
Today.
Today, and tomorrow's pitching.
Now you've got it.
Oh, great. El Paso's got a couple of days on their team. Just great.
Great.
Got a catcher.
Yes?
I'm a good catcher too, you know?
Well, I bet you are.
I'd like to play for the El Paso team.
Really? Well, I might be able to arrange that.
Great. Now let's say I'm the new catcher. Tomorrow's pitching on a team and I'm catching.
Yes.
Tomorrow throws the ball, the guy up, bunts the ball.
Yes.
Now when he bunts the ball, me being a good catcher, I want to throw the guy out on first base, so I pick up the ball and I throw it to who?
Well, that's the first thing you said right.
I don't even know what I'm talking about!
Well, that's all you have to do.
Is throw it to first base?
Yes.
Then who gets it?
Naturally.
Who gets it?
Naturally.
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 Okay.
Now you've got it.
I pick up the ball, I throw it to naturally.
No, you don't. You throw the ball to first base.
Then who gets it?
Naturally.
Okay.
All right.
I throw the ball to naturally.
No, you throw it to who?
Naturally.
That's it. Say it that way.
That's what I said.
No, you did not.
I said I pick up the ball, I throw it to naturally.
You pick up the ball, you throw it to who?
Naturally.
Yes.
That's what I'm saying.
You're not saying that.
I throw the ball to first base and naturally gets it.
No, you throw the ball to first base.
And who gets it?
Naturally.
That's what I'm saying.
You're not saying that.
I throw the ball to first base.
You throw the ball to who?
Naturally.
Naturally. Say it that way.
That's what I'm saying.
Now, take it easy, bro. Take it easy.
I throw the ball to first base.
So who gets it?
He better get it.
Now take it easy. Don't get excited.
Now I throw the ball to first base. Whoever it is drops the ball so the guy runs to second. Who picks up the ball and throws it to what? What throws it to I don't know. I don't know throws it back to tomorrow. A triple play.
Okay, could be.
Another guy gets up. It's a long fly ball to because. Why? I don't know. He's on third and I don't care.
Wait, what was that?
I said I don't care.
Oh, that's our shortstop.
I do. Whoa!